me if it ain't John Cooper.
Bill, you lousy horse thief, you. They still not strung you up?
No way!
I'm looking for Samuel. You haven't run across him by any chance.
Sam. As far as I know, he got taken on by some fine dude by the name of Clayton. Charles Clayton. Some farmer down south. Fairly rich guy. Hey, you ain't planning on disappearing again right away, are you? There's gonna be a big party here today.
Well, I'm in kind of a hurry.
Oh, come on. Sam's not gonna run away. Come on. See if you're as good as you say you are. Follow me.
Hurry up.
Hey, John, over here.
Impossible. Here goes.
Hey, John, over here.
Okay, let's move. Impossible. Let's get going. Here goes. Okay, then. There's gotta be another way.
Not bad. I can see you ain't lost your knack for climbing. I wonder if you're still as handy with a gun. You see that flower pot up there on the balcony? But I bet you can't shoot it down from here.
How much?
Whoever loses pays for the liquor.
It's a deal.
Damn it! What nut is doing all the shooting around here? Yeah, in the name of all that's unholy! Is that you, John? Why don't you come up and see me sometime, sweetie?
Thanks for the offer. Maybe later. Satisfied?
Looks as though Lola ain't forgot.
Yep. Looks like she's still carrying a torch for me.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Mother and Shallon? Mother and Shallon? Hurry up.
Which of you is tough enough to take on Bonebreaker?
Let's have a look at the strong man.
Ha ha! Looks to me as though we might have found a couple of volunteers with guts. Come on up. Just step this way. There's $25 just waiting for you if you lay Bonebreaker out with just one blow.
What do you think, John? He should be a dead cinch for you.
$25, huh? That's easy money.
Well, I'll be. This gentleman here's done it. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen, a big hand. There you go, mister. $25.
It was a pleasure.
Not bad. Seems to me you ain't forgot all your tricks, John. How about a little duel at the knife thrower stand, just to round things off?
Let's get going.
Right this way, gentlemen! Right this way!
How about a round of double or nothing? The loser pays for all the drinks and gives the winner $25.
Why do I get this damn feeling you just want to provoke me, you old crook?
Shoot, come on, take a chance! Stop making such a damn woman fuss!
Stand on the line, please, and throw just as soon as you're ready! That's one eagle-eye shot, mister. Just cut down a prize from one of the ropes. And don't forget to take your knife along with you.
Understood. There's gotta be another way. There's gotta be another way. A good watch. Well, it's still better than missing the target. Just ain't your day today, is it? Don't forget, you owe me $25.
Bastard!
Cheater! I saw it all. He robbed you, John. You want to string that no-good polecat up. Hurry up. You might just catch him. He left town heading out east so fast it made your head spin.
Just wait till I get my hands on him. my watch. That no good thief must have dropped it. He couldn't get away fast enough. Maybe I can use it to give him a little surprise. Let's see if it still works. Let's get going. There's gotta be another way. Let's get going. There's gotta be another way. Hurry up.
Who's there? Hey, how did that get there?
It's now or never.
No entiendo.
Onwards and upwards. Hurry up. I gotta creep up on that double crosser without him seeing. If I can just get up close enough. We got him. guess you won't mind if I borrow your horse and don't hurry to bring it back. Let's get going. Come on.